did Obama and his minions want Edward Snowden to slip away? Obama and Kerry and Holder are behind this. Obama and Kerry and Holder are behind this effort to destroy the reputation and credibility of the NSA. Here's why I say this.